Welcome to Earl Stewart on Cars with Earl and Nancy Stewart. Reach them with your questions at 877-960-9960.
You said that lease pricing is difficult to figure out, and it's best to get three prices before buying. Since ads often do not include all costs and one's credit rating is a component, what suggestions can you provide to comparison shop? Leasing is complicated. That's the reason car dealers make more money when they lease you a car. Manufacturers want to lease you a car because you're more inclined to repeat with that manufacturer when you lease than when you buy. So they're going to push you to lease. This, be very careful. Here's how you get the best lease price. Choose the exact year, make, model car you want to lease. The exact. Options, accessories, and shop that exact car with at least three dealers. Now, be sure that the MSRPs are identical. Get a lease price from each of the three dealers on the exact terms of the same lease with all three dealers, meaning 36 months or 48 months, whatever the length term you want. You're comparing apples and apples. 36 months. You also want to look at the mileage allowance. So now you have, you know, they allow you 10,000 miles a year, 15,000 miles a year, whatever the mileage allowance is. Now you're comparing apples and apples and apples, okay? So you're going to have your term, 36 months. You're going to have the same mileage, and you're going to have the MSRP. And Stu just hit me with a note here. If I forgot that, that would really have been dumb. Down payment. They all are going to hit you with a down payment. Be sure that they call it a capital cost reduction. It's really a down payment. If you're going to have to put $10,000 down, put down what you want to put down. If you don't want to put anything down, then compare no down payments.
And what they do a lot is, and it's really confusing, even in the ads they'll say, or in the disclosure, it'll say total due at signing. That rarely really means the total. It's total due at signing plus fees. Yeah. So you got to really hash that out.
Yeah. Here's the verbiage is really, they do it to confuse you. Sometimes the first lease payment will be due. Sometimes there'll be a security deposit due. Sales tax and tag will be due. There's a lot of cash floating around there that they don't talk about until you sign in. So you'll want to know, if I'm going to come out totally zero, $1,000, $10,000, just be sure that every nickel that you have to pay that dealer is accounted for. And then if you do that and you go with the lowest monthly payment, then you've got yourself the best lease deal. I think you're beginning to understand why I recommend purchasing over leasing, because leasing can get very complicated. And I'm just talking the tip of the iceberg about why leasing is far more complicated than most people realize.
This is very true. Very true about leasing. You know, they just think that this is an easier way to go, not realizing that, correct me if I'm wrong, it costs more for the to insure the car.
Exactly.
And there are so many other things that are just a negative.
Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.